Officer Blaze and the July Escape. Oh yeah! Woohoo! Hey, how are you? AJ and I are just driving along through the evening.
This is so cool, isn't it, Blaze?
It sure is.
Hooray! Yeah! Woohoo! Hey, Blaze, I think I hear something.
Could it be?
Surprise! Officer Anna reporting for duty with my drivers, Gavin and Rhonda.
Hi, Officer Anna, Gavin, and Rhonda.
What brings you here?
As you may know, my brother Gavin and I are pretending to be police officers.
That's so cool.
As you may know, I'm wearing an orange police officer outfit.
And I'm wearing a yellow officer outfit.
Cool colors.
Hey, Blaze! Can you transform into a police car so that we can go on an adventure?
It would be my pleasure, Officer Anna. Come on, let's turn me into a police car. First, I need lights and siren so that everyone knows a police car is coming through. To make the light and siren, say, light and siren! Light and siren! Next, we need searchlights. A great way to search for lost things. To make the searchlights, say, searchlights! Searchlights! Last but not least, we need police badge to identify yourselves as police officers. To make the police badge, say, police badge! Police badge! Oh yeah! I'm a police car monster machine!
I guess now we are ready.
Since we're ready for a police car mission, I think this would be another escape.
That's right, our fourth escape, and it's called the July Escape.
Is everyone ready?
We're ready.
Yep,
all set.
AJ, give me some police car speed. I know who they are. It's the Bighorns again.
Bighorns? Those naughty Bighorns are always causing trouble.
They're also hungry for a slice of pie.
You know, it kind of reminds me. To get those slices of pie from the Bighorns, we can use our math skills.
Great idea, Gavin. We can use dividing!
Yeah! When you divide, you split things up so everyone gets the same amount.
You know what that means. We're going to need your help.
We could divide it into two pieces, or maybe we can divide it into four pieces.
Which number is bigger, two or four? Four, right. So that means we need four pieces of pie.
Here you go, Bighorns.
coming!
But look! More bighorns are headed this way!
To do that, we could divide it into 3 pieces, or we can divide it into 6 pieces.
Which of these numbers is bigger, 3 or 6?
6!
6! You got it! So that means we need 6 pieces of pie. Here you go, bighorns! 6 slices! Yeah!
It worked!
See you later, bighorns!
Wow! That was great pretending to be math students!
It sure is, Officer Anna! Thanks for your help!
Now we should continue our adventure!
Great idea, Rhonda!
Well then, police car, let's roll! In other words, July Escape!
Meow, meow. Uh-oh, pals! That sounds like an animal in trouble! Oh, no!
Do you see an animal who's calling for help?
Cat.
It's a kitty cat! You are correct!
Hold on, kitty cat! We're coming!
Police cars to the rescue!
Meowzers! You saved me! Thank you, everybody! I feel perfect!
You're welcome, kitty cat!
Let's go look for some more!
When you see another kitty, say, kitty! Kitty!
Police cars to the rescue! Thank you for rescuing me. Meow, meow, meowtiful.
You're welcome, little kitty cat. Man, me and my brother are so hungry for some ice cream sandwich.
I know. We can come to your house super fast with police car blazing speed.
Cool.
To give me and Officer Anna blazing speed so we can get to Gavin and Rhonda's house, say,
let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Woohoo! Ha ha! You made it! Hi, Mom. This is Blaze's friend, Officer Anna. Pleased to meet you. Officer Anna, at your service. Now, everyone, who wants an ice cream sandwich?
I do!
Me too!
I can have one!
Well, let the ice cream sandwich escape begin!
Ice cream!
Yeah!
Ice cream!
It's Blaze and the Monster Machines. It's Blaze and the Monster Machines. But the love gone wrong. Now we're ready to go with Blaze. You'll be amazed. It's Blaze and the Monster Machines. It's time.